My name is Tanya Harding, Senior Education Officer of Examinations and Assessment of the Ministry of Education, Technological and Vocational Training. I'm going to explain to you about the deferral of CXC examinations. Many challenges confronted the education system during the academic years 2019 to 2020 and 2020 to 2021. They led to a significant loss of instructional time and resulted in reduced syllabus coverage. If you have been registered to sit CXC, CSEC, or CAPE examinations in the June-July examination period of this year, and if you feel as if you're just not ready to take the examination, you may choose to defer your examination. CSEC subjects may be deferred to January 2022 if the subject is offered at that time. The CSEC examinations offered in January are Biology, Chemistry, English A or English Language, English B or English Literature, Human and Social Biology, Information Technology, Mathematics, Office Administration, Physics, Principles of Accounts, Principles of Business, Social Studies, and Spanish. CAPE subjects are not done during the January examination period. Any CSEC or CAPE subject may be deferred to the May-June 2022 examination period. Students choosing to defer their examinations will be assured a place in a school in the 2021 to 2022 academic year. Moreover, provisions are being made to provide additional help for students who choose to defer their examinations. The deadline date to defer CXC, CSEC, and CAPE examinations has been extended. Inform your school administrators by Monday, May 31st, 2021, to defer your examinations.